So the Huawei Mate 30 Pro has a unique design, and Samsung has been sued. Let's talk about it. Let's go. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is JP High Tech, and this channel is all about gear, tech reviews, unboxing, and also we come here to discuss hot tech news. So if this is something you want to be watching on a daily basis, go ahead and smack the subscribe button, activate the bell icon, and stick around for more videos just like this. So before we talk about the headlines about Huawei and Samsung, as you guys know, yesterday was the 4th of July celebration here in the United States. So if you're on the market to purchase a brand new Google Pixel 3a 64GB for only $200, go to Best Buy right now. We'll be leaving the link in the description of this video. You should go ahead and check it out. And you can even spend less than that if you're with either Verizon or Sprint. So go ahead and take a look. Now, the first thing I want to talk about is Samsung. Sadly, Samsung is being taken to court by the ACC, actually the Australian Competition and Consumer Commission, decided to take Samsung to court for false advertising. The issue actually has to do with their advertising for the Galaxy A5. If you look at the image, it seems this person is diving into ocean water, which is deep salt water. And we all know if you take the Galaxy A5 into such a deep water, especially because of the salt, it will damage the phone. So the ACC took the time to evaluate 300 ads of Samsung and decided to take Samsung to court for false advertising. For more details, go ahead and click in the description below. I put the link right there for those of you who are interested in reading more about this topic. So the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, take a look at the images. Of course, this phone hasn't been released yet. These are leaks on the web, but look at the design. If this is true, then Huawei is really embracing a completely different style, ditching the style for the Mate 20, Mate 20 Pro, and embracing something completely different. Look at the camera at the back, a circular design, given a quad camera setup. And if you look at the center of it, I try to zoom in, it says 3x optical zoom. If that's true, then that will make sense placing that right there. But as we know, Huawei has always been a giant when it comes out to innovation, different style, and embracing different things. So it looks they've decided to do something different here, and usually they'll do things that other companies will follow. Question of the day: what do you guys think about this design of the new Huawei Mate 30 Pro? A win or a loss? Let me know in the comment section below. I personally think it's cool. I'll see you guys next time for another video. Of course, if you like this type of videos, go ahead and smack the like button at the bottom there. And like I always say, you be safe. Shalom. Bye bye, guys.